Building a home is exciting, but there are a lot of moving parts. At Centex, we've been building quality homes for over 65 years, and we have the process down to a science. I'm Rebecca Lundberg, and I've worked in home building for over 13 years. Here are the 5 main steps to building a new home and what you can expect along the way. Select your home, finalize paperwork, build your home, inspect and tour your home, closing and move in. This is how the process generally works. It takes time because there's a lot that goes into building a high quality, personalized home. Step 1, select your home. After you've selected a community, you'll need to determine which home you'd like to build. What's it going to look like, inside and out? Which of Centex's innovative, flexible floor plans is right for you? Do you prefer a single-story or two-story home? How many bedrooms will you need? These are the decisions that start to bring the home of your dreams to life. This is also when you choose your specific home site. Do you want to be in a cul-de-sac or closer to a park? This is where you think about how you want to live. Do you want an extra room to be a bedroom with a bath or an office? Do you want a 3-car garage? Maybe you'll want to enclose the patio and create an indoor sunroom. We even have some online tools to help you visualize flexible options in our floor plans. Step 2, finalize paperwork. Before building starts, you'll choose the design options and finishes, the details that really make your home yours. They're all about your personal style. You choose the cabinets, countertops, flooring, fixtures, and finishes, as well as the smart home technology. Our design centers, sales consultants, and online tools can really help you pull it all together. When all of your selections have been entered into the system, we'll provide the price for your home and generate the purchase agreement for you to review and sign. Congratulations! With the purchase agreement signed, you're ready for the financing and building of your new home. Our partner, Pulte Mortgage, specializes in new construction lending and will help ensure the financing process is as smooth as possible. If you have questions about the mortgage process, we have a dedicated video that answers a lot of them, and your sales consultant can assist as well. This is typically when your builder initiates all the required permits to start work. We schedule the order of construction to help maximize efficiency, minimize delays, and ensure quality. With over 65 years of home building under our belts, we're really good at this. Step 3, build your home. This is also the start of our build quality experience, which is the process we follow to ensure you are informed throughout the build. We kick it off with an introduction to your field manager, who will be your partner and main contact. Every field manager is an experienced residential construction expert. Together, you'll go over all of your selected options and make a communication plan based on how you prefer to be contacted, phone, text, or email. Your field manager walks through every room every day. The foundation will be inspected to make sure everything is off to a great start. The framing will be looked at for any irregularities. There's also a pre-drywall inspection to review the insulation, plumbing, electrical, and mechanical installations. Throughout the build, your field manager will answer questions and keep you updated on the building progress. You can even track the progress online through your owner's entry portal. Use this resource to check in on the build anytime you want. Step 4, inspect and tour your home. After the foundation, framing, and pre-drywall inspections are complete, you'll have the opportunity to see your house under construction. This includes a walkthrough of the home before the drywall is up, so you can see the mechanical systems before they're enclosed. It's also your first chance to really envision what the living space will look like. This is part of our tried and true process to bring homebuyers into the experience and learn how the home is built. After your orientation, the building continues. Putting in insulation, installing water and draft protections, putting up drywall, installing flooring, cabinets, and appliances. Right before the completion of your home, there will be a final inspection by the field manager. You and your field manager will celebrate with a tour of the completed house to examine the quality and care that's built in. Your field manager will show you how to operate everything in your home, answer any questions, and educate you about your warranty. Then you head to closing. Step 5, closing and move in. Closing is where all parties sign the documents to make your home yours. Then it's time to start moving your stuff in and building memories for years to come. As always, your Centex sales consultant is ready to help answer any questions you may have about the home building process. Visit your local sales center or centex.com to find your new home.